live na natin to. TFKM Fyro 175.
Okay, this is the Fyro 175 by FKM. Hey, ignition. So push. Ito yung seat. Pambukas ng seat. Pabuksan natin yung seat. Okay. And then, ayan na. Nag-on na siya. Yung controls, signal lights, left, right, tapos high, low, horn. Ah, okay, daytime running light pala to. Okay, so daytime running light to, I think, and then ignition. Ah, odometer, speedometer, RPM. Tapos fuel gauge, check engine, tapos sa Toyota yung fuel efficiency niya. Tapos additional na niya, naka side stand switch siya. So nakuha yung makina, baba natin yung side stand. Okay, nag-off yung makina mag-isa. Right, so test ride lang tayo dito sa parking area ng Archway. Dito tayo, subukan natin itong Fyro. Try natin yung brakes. But may lakas.
Fyro 175 is equipped with front and rear disc brakes.
Back brake. Front brake. Medyo mahina yung front brake niya.
Kahit po may ABS ring o tone ring itong front disc.
Front brake. Sorry lang. Adjustments lang yan. Counting adjustments sa country.
Na para po sana yan sa ABS sensor. Ngunit CBS version lamang po ito.
Oh, lakas ha. Ay, yung turning radius niya. Generous naman yung turning radius niya. The balance. Let's try the balance. So yung balance natin ha. Mag-slow ano tayo.
I used the balance drill para makuha ko ang center of gravity ng isang motorsiklo. Matapos mo makuha ang center of gravity ng isang motorsiklo, ay magiging very confident ka sa pagdadala nito.
Trying to get the balance. Maganda yung balance niya kasi medyo wide yung, ano, yung motorsiklo. Okay?
FKM Fyro 175 is a 4-stroke single overhead cam air-cooled 175cc fuel-injected engine. At this speed, ang experience ko dito sa bike na to, ramdam ko na there is enough power that I can still use. Max power 8.3 kilowatts at 8,000 rpm. Max torque 11 newton meters at 6,000 rpm. Bagaan sandalin sa mga cornering at mga paliko-liko dito sa parking lot ng Archway San Pablo.
So yung front brake ang ginagamit ko ngayon kasi medyo mahina yung front brake niya. So yung ginagamit ko sa cornering actually.
Front tire 100 by 80 by 14. Rear tires 120 by 70 by 14.
Okay, 360. Rear tire. 360 tayo. Try natin mag 360 dito. Small circle. Okay, maganda. Nice. Oh, lakas ng back brake. Nice, nice. Very nice. Gusto ko itong Fyro. So, subukan naman natin yung torque.
Maamo ito. Medyo maamo pa. So, siguro sa ano lang, sa clutch lining, maybe. Konting ano lang sa clutch lining. So okay naman yung torque niya. Siguro for fast yung ano, yung tuning ito mo tayo for fast pang mabilisan. So kaya yung clutch niya medyo mahina, or yung clutch lining lang niya. Pero pang overall, maganda tong motor na to. Ang ganda ng balance, ang ganda ng handling. I like this. Like this one, Firo 175.
Get your FDM Firo 175 at SRP 89,800 pesos. Saan pa ba? Maybe sa Archway San Pablo. Here are the contact details. And special thanks to Immortal Motorbike for my chest bag. Team Immortal, we play as one. Again, this is Cyberbug. Do what you love and love what you do.